On August 8th at Sportsman's Park Racetrack, Ramblin' Willie became the richest harness horse of all time.
And the outside, Ramblin' Willie. In the lane, that's Ramblin' Willie taking the lead. Game Robbie racing second with Waco Brett third. Under urging now, Ramblin' Willie. And the outside, Waco Brett is closing. Ramblin' Willie and Waco Brett in a driving finish.